busy guardian, but the crucible needs veterans now more than ever.